never easy to say goodbye. To the faces so rarely do we see another one, so close and so long. Ask the room if I said it no, and no one really answered. They just said, don't go, don't go, don't go, don't go, don't go. Well, all this leaving is never ending. I kept hoping for one more question, or for someone to say, who do you think you are? So I could tell them with intensity, a drop evaporates by law. In conclusion, leaving is easy when you've got some place you need to be. I'm giving up this gig for another season. TV on mute, I'm listening back to the tapes. On the hotel bed, my apocalypse, my apocalypse. I realized I said very little about waves or wheels, or riding for the feeling is the fastest way to reach the shore. On water or land, riding for the feeling, I'm riding for the feeling, I'm riding for the feeling. What if I had stood there at the end and said again and again and again to every question? I'm riding for the feeling, I'm riding for the feeling, I'm riding for the feeling. And as I'm riding for the feeling, I'm riding. that have been a suitable way. Would this have been a suitable way to say goodbye?